basically we are using, we are syncing a mobile app to monitor the glucose level. This is done by a peripheral device which basically works in the mechanism of ferrocyanate being converted into pericyanate and then gets the electrons, plots a waveform and gives it in terms of an audio signal. That audio signal is taken into the phone by the audio jack. This is in PWM, but when it comes to the phone, it's an analog signal. Now we can plot the signal to get the required data, but if you want to store it for future use, we need to convert it into PCM, which is pulse current modulation. This leads to a loss in data, so we have developed an algorithm for now by which we are reducing the loss in data by quite significant amount. This basically works on the fact that when you have the midpoint values, your error is maximum. So we have two separate binary arrays which just caters to these error points. So if this error point is reached, we store a high value, and when we reconstruct the signal, we take the error matrix into consideration, and thereby we get a signal which is much closer to the real signal.
That's why another target of our app is to make a PWM, while converting from PCM to PWM, for each and every conversion in electronics there will be some loss, data loss. Now, for example, when you are converting an analog to digital or digital to analog, there will be some data loss. So when we come to the point of the medical tracking system or some other system, we need to eliminate the data loss as to our values. That's the thing we are going ahead with our process. As my friend, he told that we have derived an algorithm for data loss, to reduce the data loss for in quantizing error. Mainly when a data analog signal is converted into digital signal, surely there will be a sampling. After sampling, we should quantizing the sampled data. So while quantizing, we will find some values which will be considered as a quantizing error up to the quantizing level. Up to our algorithm, when we compare to the normal quantizing rate of 0.01 or some other things, we have shorted out up to 20% of quantizing error. So we are sure that we will do the error reducing in PCM to PWM too. We are struggling up to it. We will see the fruit soon.